it again next week, Christmas Eve. All set for the last. Ready. Racing, Precious Metal away well from the wides, looking to get across. Lashes and So Too Tank the Weapon. The three faves go lickety split. Up to fourth was Wazzabanka there, followed then by Red Lagoon. Well back, King Kid, Amazing Pearl, Lashes and Tank the Weapon as they turn. Nothing between them. Tank the Weapon beat Lashes. Third home, Precious Metal, and fourth in Red Lagoon, then Wazzabanka. Next up, Amazing Pearl, King Kid, and 100 metres to Poor Selection. And the winner goes 18-10 and gives Rod McDonald a double in the last. Stand by. Tank the Weapon for Rod McDonald at 5:30 and 160. 140 Lashes, 124 Precious Metal. So you've shot well on Super there at 5:30, 160, 140 the runner-up. Yeah, thanks, Grant. Yeah, 124 third. Now, the winner in the last goes 18-10. 18-10 in the last. And the first split there was 786. 786. So, Rod McDonald's got the winner. Tank the Weapon, Don't Knock Him out of Princess May. Neville Brown races the dog. The runner-up, Seven the Black Lashes, a White and Black Bitch. Brett Lee Corborn whip for Troy Sundstrom from Gunning.